ありがとう。
Congrats, dude. You're fucked. Was that a flaw? To pick one or the other, it's pretty easy to get sidetracked. I'm thankful for these steaks. You just have to do a bunch of batting before you can continue that, dude. I don't know how to unlock this chick. I have to buy a coffee or something. Hello, ma'am. I'd like a cappuccini. On the rocks. Sleep schedule. Come on, man. Just waking up at 4 or 5 a.m. That's not a bad sleep schedule. I'll probably rant to you soon. I got Will, a Wonderful World coming in. I'm a horrible stream time. New work today? Assume so. Since you're up right now. Of course he says. That doesn't even make sense, man. Asked if you work today because your schedule changes and you gotta call me out. Okay. He works every day. Oh, what does this guy want? I tried a different beef bowl. I have to continue it later. Hmm. Alright. I'm gonna go and get some food, boys. I'll be back in like 30, 40 minutes or something. Let me pop some tunes on. And we'll be back. Game's cool so far. We'll probably play in 5 or 6 hours Mario Maker or something. He leaves? I've been talking about getting food all day, man. He hates it. Well, would you rather I stay and stream, man? Before you leave in like 20 minutes? What the fuck? Oh my god, this guy, dude. He knows that's not how it is, but he has the nuts to say it. Man. Oh, mama. I'm trying to decide if I want to go out or if I want to just make some salmon, man. I'll just go out. I'm not going anywhere tomorrow, though, so... Guess we'll be doing more of this. Alright. Well, I'm trying to think what I want to go grab. If I didn't... I don't want to stay on calorie, I just wouldn't eat at all for the rest of the day, that kind of sucked. I might just go down to Old Wally and get something semi-decent. Anyways, I will catch you guys in a little bit. Thank you for watching for now. There's my BRB screen. And go to... Cheer up, Bucky. Cheer the fuck up. Fuck, I ain't bullying you, man. This guy. Alright. That'll do.
emptiness, another parody. And my life, another smoking gun. I sign my indifference. Always keeping safe inside when no one ever had a chance to penetrate a break in. Let me tell you, some have tried, but I slammed the door so tight that they could never get in. Kept my cool on the lock and key, and I never shed a tear, another sign of my condition. Of my confession, I kept a chain upon my door that would shake the shame of gain into a blind submission. The burning ghost without a name was still calling all the same, but I just wouldn't listen.
many special people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova, a champagne supernova in the sky. Up the dawn and ask her why. A dream, she never dies. Wipe that tear away now from your eye. Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high?
Oasis. Hell yeah. The fuck? Sounds dumb as fuck, but maybe great. Oh yeah, did you guys try the new Steam tool yet? The like program for recommending. It's called Steam Labs or whatever. Some shit. Oh, it's Interactive Recommender, which is a part of a program called Steam Lab. Supposed to let you like adjust some bunch of meters to give you niche games or popular games, and reads all of the hours you've spent on Steam to try to like recommend you stuff and all that. It's supposed to be some crazy shit. Wonder if it's any good. We got another one. They're making another fucking Picard Star Trek series. Jesus. Is this movie Crawl? It's like an alligator movie, man. Not too much crazy shit. Nothing that I think is gonna spark some convo, man. G2A is offering 10 times reimbursement for fraudulent transactions. I haven't kept up with the G2A shit. For right now, I love blackjack. Do you really? I like blackjack, but I never win enough. Yeah. Jesus. Yeah, I can't think of a time where I like consistently won a blackjack a lot. I always had to save and quit. I don't know if blackjack's even the kind of game where you like can get good and win a lot of money. Like in reality. You goofed. What'd you do? Yeah, pretty much clean too. Which, I don't play enough blackjack to ever do that. Alright, let's continue, lads. That was pretty tasty. Didn't take as long as I thought. Thought it'd be 30-40 minutes before I could get back, but not 30-40 minutes before I... actually, get back to the game. That's because I went to a different place. Oh, really? So you're like in a hard part right now without an extra member or something? Or you just can't put another person in there, period? That's kind of stupid. I did that. Why couldn't the dude just leave later? Dragon Age Origins.
Yeah. 何か進展あったか？協力会の村瀬と話してきたよ。経営者とって会社が連それで欲無事だったな。俺は自分の仕事を12月3日夜12時頃村瀬によればアムールは無人だった。つまりその時間ハムラが組を痛ぶってたって検察の主張とは矛盾がある。
おお、いいじゃねえか。うん、それ村瀬の証言は証言。Never give in。いや、ダメでした。やっぱりか。だが村瀬のその証言は信憑性が高い。実は俺も面白いもん見つけてな。ん？クメがハムラに拉致されてから3時間後のアムール前だ。つまり夜12時頃。画面の端っこだ。 よく見てろ。アムールに人が出入りしてたわけじゃないんで見過ごしてた。証言通り、村瀬は本当に組を助けようとアムールに来てたらしい。そして無人の店内を見た。またそろそろハムラの頭と話すか。もうそういうタイミングじゃない。
We're still on chapter like one, right?
Yagami-san, Mahuyu to hanashitan desu yo ne?
Hmm? Ah, hanashita kedo.
Mahuyu, ureshisou deshita. Hisashiburi ni Yagami-san to aeta tte.
あ、そう。でも寂しそうにも見えました。え？なんで？なんででしょう。それじゃ。
The mysterious nerdy lady. I do like that type, man. She's more like the bookworm thing going on. Up with not the books. Or the worms. Hopefully.
いらっしゃいませ.
Eh?
あの.
Hmm?
Hmm.
I'm all smiled out. Selfie with the best smile. Does it really count as like a smile when you have your burger when it's just some forced thing like this? Always my thing with like weird premise shit. Is it kind of like beats the point? Like that kind of shit happens all the time, man. It's more about like making sure you get this illusion of happiness to the people who see that kind of shit. In here. Had any police come at me yet. Well, when that's ever gonna happen. Also don't know when I'll get side quests. Probably after we're done with this one. Wait for Shintani to call. That probably won't take long. Ditzy lady. Smile, guys. Smile burgers.
Yagami-san.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck did he just say? Tenkaichi? Batting cage? It's far as fuck, dude. He stopped by M Cafe. I could see M Cafe before anything. Okay. Oh, great, the boys. Hold on, boys. Thank you for holding. You're just walking down the street and you see this dude like just murder three guys with a bike in like 5 seconds. I don't get you, lady. What do you want me to buy? There we go. Do you want me to buy a cake? Piece of cake? Do I just have to order one of each cake, man? Let's go, boys. Bob, Bob, give me more cake, more cake. Dude, I love me some cheesecake. So, let's go. Cheesecake? You don't like fucking cheesecake, Brit? Good. Oof. Thought I was gonna have to ban him, man. That sure would have sucked, right? Cheesecake's awesome, man. It's one of the best things. Unfollow there. Well, you know what? Fine. I don't know what I could do after banning somebody. Spread nasty rumors about you hitting cheesecake on Discord. Ruin your cheesecake reputation. Your cake mutation? Yeah. So you didn't like Innocence? You didn't like, Innocence went sexy mode? No. I don't remember having any issues with it. Did you get busted on something? Oh, did you? Shit. I've only done it once, so I don't know. What'd you think when he turned into a sexy beast? Were you like, whoa? I thought it was pretty funny. We were making jokes in the middle of the raid. What? Yeah, I just said, dude, I want some of whatever that human flesh he's having, man. Like, mule me up, man. Somebody else said mule me up. But... Hey. Oh, cool. Still got more good stuff to come, though. Where'd you leave off? He really pulls off some crazy advice.